keep itching with a franchise guy. Come back after the season finale of season 3? Yeah, season 3. We're not going to make the playoffs. Simple as that. We started off really high season number 1. Last season, we came down to reality more. We made the playoffs the final game of the season. And this season, we don't make the playoffs. Simple as that. It sucks not making the playoffs. Because, this is one of those things that we just had kind of going for us. That we made the playoffs. We were a perennial playoff team. But yeah, no, we're gonna look to the draft. I think we're gonna have a mid-round draft pick for once. Oh, that's the bad pass by Couturier. All right. Come on, Couturier. Sandheim gets the puck. Looks ahead to start. All right. Pitching this one to Voracek. Carries it on in from center. Oh, Couturier. You gotta bury that one, Couturier. Positioning by Myers. All right, McDavid. Philadelphia's finding its way to center ice. Nope. Solid. All right. Defensive play to break up the rush. So, yeah, no, we're not gonna make playoffs this year. So we're gonna have we're gonna have an early off season. Look at that, Nolan Patrick. Gets the Flyers on the board right now. First goal of the game. We have New Jersey's second round draft. We have New Jersey's first round draft pick for this year. And their second round for this year and next year. So we want them to lose. Patrick's 13th goal of the season. Alright, Kasha. Oh boy. Terrific determination by Mueller. Still held in. He lost it but got it back. Oh, Mueller. New Jersey skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Steps in from the neutral zone. Oh boy. Oh, and it's off the mark. There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck goes on the boards. In behind with it. All right. Presses that attack. Tosses it. Oh, what a block. Can he clear? All right. The fans would love for this rookie to get that first goal. Not today. This game has had great pace to it. There's not been very many whistles. Oh boy, come on. We're just not making passes. But there is going to be a lot of chances from play like this. Oh, snaps the shot. May not have been intentional, all right. But he got it anyway. That puck just went out of here. All right, Matthew Shane. There you go, douche. Shane. I said that, and I just did not think that through. Clean win on the draw. Keeps it going behind the goalie. Went to the backhand. Ooh, what a break. All right. Hit the man. That's a marvelous so, yeah, definitely we need to look to, bump up our second line scoring. No Morgan Frost to be the team next season. So that's one thing to look forward to. Jersey's got a face-off win. Great work with the stick. The Flyers carrying it in their own end. Leads that charge into the zone. Routine. Yep, that was a really bad flick. Flings it. Good work there. Oh, how does that not go in? What imaginary wall does that hit to not go in? Nico Hersher. Leading his team of points. All right.
New Jersey's got a defensive zone win. The Devils recoiling back in their own end.
Oh, boy.
Pushing it on up the wing. It's dumped in.
I like our...
Taken over again.
Our third line pairing for our... There we go. Taylor Lear. I was aiming for McDavid, technically, but Lear gets it. That's fine. Lear's having a career year. I really hope he can get Lear back. I mean, Lear didn't want to negotiate with us again during the midseason, so I just kind of let him be. It's 14th goal of the season. I mean, I feel like if he just has a whole season with, like, with Jeff Carter on his line... I don't know.
Taken behind by Giroux.
Oh boy.
At least he protected his goaltend. New Jersey's got it in the
Taylor Hall.
For center. And now it's directed to Heischer. Flings it.
Come on, Miller. Oh boy. That's why Gabe's saving it, because he wants to ice it instead of just kicking it out.
Good face-off victory there. Save.
There we go. Alright, two goals so far. One by Lear, one by someone else. I can't remember who the first goal was by. Patrick and Lear.
And none for New Jersey. The Flyers end the period.
Yeah, that's pretty good. 14, they have no shots apparently. Alright, keep going. The defense is strong right now.
First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
The Devils didn't play with the puck much in that first period. It's reflected on the scoreboard. They'll need to gain more possession time in order to generate more chances and turn things around.
Wonder what we're going to get here as the second period is underway. Let's just see here. Let's just see.
Come on.
Couldn't do what he wanted. The Flyers are driving it from the wing.
Nope. Why is no one ever there when I want to pass to that?
Heads on to the corner. Shot. Hey,
Miller's had an excellent game in goal. He has had to deal with several difficult opportunities. He's stopped most of them, but offensively, they can't even get in the game.
Oh, all right, forecheck. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Not often you're all right. Alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Dogged determination there by Taylor Hall. Pass off the woodwork to Severson.
There we go.
Great stick save.
Up, McDavid. Another former.
The Flyers skated up on the side.
There we go.
He scores.
One former Oiler versus another former Oiler. Taylor Hall, former Oiler versus Connor McDavid, former Oiler. Alright.
The Flyers have scored yet again, and their lead gets bigger. They are doing very well on the shot.
Tommy David's 40th goal of the season. Carter Hart gets the assist.
Flyers with a win at center. His 40 gains the blue line.
Oh, boy.
Look at this chance. Pucks loose off the enemy this time. Fires. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. A great shot. Got his pad on that one. Trying to go to Mueller. Chip to Zacha.
All right, Zacha.
Slides it to the point. Grounded again. Fires.
Stars. The Stars let that Abby truly upset.
The Flyers have it along the side at mid ice.
Oh, Kasha, you gotta bury that.
He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Puck loose, couldn't get through. He'll pay for that. It's one of those.
Oh, really? You're gonna fight Connor McDavid? Yep.
Nothing new. A fight between these two teams.
Hush, rivalry hockey, that's all it is. McDavid does not look like McDavid right there. That's gross. Tadonato.
The Flyers win it. Mabel to the goal. Snaps a shot. Took care of that one.
All right.
And the whistle on that stop will hold the play.
All right. Bork, look at this line. Bork, Wheel, Tadonato. Smack the goalie a few times. He likes that.
Philadelphia's offense circles around one of the highest goal scorers in the league. While he can score off the rush, his most dangerous weapon is that quick release. Let's it go.
Look at that. Look at Gudas. Gudas is just firing away.
This play will stay inside the offensive zone. The goaltender got a piece of that last shot.
All right. I mean, we do need new. We really do. This team really does need defensemen. This team hasn't had a true defenseman since probably Pronger.
The lead now has gone to three. Nice play with the stick.
He's probably their the best defenseman they've had in a long time. Yeah. So I couldn't tell you another. I mean, Provorov and Gostisbehere. Yes, I like Provorov and Gostisbehere. I think they're pretty good. But they're not as good. They're not borderline Hall of Famers like Chris Pronger. I'm just gonna keep shooting with Gudas. Quinville. Up to Voracek. There we go. Jakub Voracek gets a goal. Look at that. New Jersey Devils not a happy camper right now. That little poke check. Oh, that's clean on passing too.
Maybe can change the tide at center ice. Shoots one. Perfect save.
Alright. Oh boy.
Players tired about to get a rest as we go late into
the second
period.
Up to Provo.
Biggest chance of the game. Marvelous save. No time on that one. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. Propelled to Nosen.
Clear that out. Clearing it out.
Two periods are in the books here.
Four goal lead. Carter Hart right now. Got the shutout going.
Perspiration stains on it by now because these teams have
pretty good.
Hard. But still, a third period is ahead. Two period shots on goal
right.
Totals read like this. 29 for the Flyers and 5.
All right, look at that.
Are you looking to impress at your next group of
oh, that's fun. All right, Carter. Keep it up. No bad goals, Carter.
Period three is underway with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmer.
Nope, come on, give me the puck.
Good clean win on the draw.
Oh. Come on.
Gathered up again by Claude Giroux. Recollects it.
Oh boy, come on, you gotta get that one in.
Gathered up again by Giroux. A terrific block he got right in the way. Goes for it. Pressure now. Loose puck due to the play by Voracek.
Alright, come on.
Philadelphia's moving the puck up the wing. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. A backhand shot.
There we go, Couturier. Gets it in there.
Philadelphia's goal.
That's what we like to see. Sean Couturier with the goal.
On a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Neutral zone face off.
Oh, come on, Lear. Lear. Up to Lear.
Nicely into the zone.
Oh, Connor McDavid, what are you doing? You're not, we don't pay $11.5 million to not score that goal.
Philadelphia's along the wing at center ice. A shot.
All right, Robert Hag. Is that Robert Hag? Right there. Robert Hag, we don't pay you whatever we pay you to not score that goal. It's stupid McDavid fight. It was such a dumb fight.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now.
Oh, boy.
Solid face-off win. With a shot. Wonderful save. Nice work with that stick. Knocked it away. Boom. Heavy collision.
That was a very heavy collision there. All right.
By Gardner. Pitching it to Brad. Directing that one to Zacha.
Right. All right, let's go, Carter Hart.
With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside. One on one.
There we go. Abe Kubel with the goal. Look at that. Eighth goal of the season for Abe Kubel.
Has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period for the opposition.
Not too bad. Hart and minus eight. That's Hart's second point of the game.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. And he dumps it in. Flyers came into the game feeling pretty good about Kenny. Meet him here. What a big
oof. The reason why we haven't won this season is just because look at this line. This line is Bork, Wheel, and Tenato. Tenato is literally a guy we signed because we didn't have anyone to call up. We could have called up Morgan Frost, but I didn't want to waste pretty much a year of development with Frost. So we went out and signed Tenato, minor league depth forward, because I'd rather have him on this failing team than bring up Frost and have him get hurt.
Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. Critical face-off win at that point. Just a backhand, and it's turned aside. Pass attempt appeared. With possession in their own end. In with it now.
Oh, where did that puck go?
Backhander to the net. That's a good pad save.
Jeez. Louise.
And stops.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Yeah, we're actually winning face loss once too. Oh, come on, Goose. I'm going to get you a goal.
Skill play by Taylor Hall.
gravel. Oh, no. Okay. Really, you're not gonna play that? How was that an icing? We get there. He didn't even touch it. They call an icing, and we're there.
The Devils prevail again. Not through. Is able to move on in.
Yep. A little late on that one.
Skill play by Voracek. And still with it in their own end. The Devils control the play through the neutral zone.
All right.
Scooped up by Couturier. Puck out of the zone, and the attackers regroup. And so the linesmen in the seats agree with the linesmen.
Really? That doesn't qualify for a fight right there? That's lame. How does that one not qualify for a fight?
The game is over. The game is over. A lopsided victory.
All right. 6-0 victory in a meaningless game. 40th win of the season.
Process is what it should be. Shoot the puck. Regular season is
now. Yeah, it's just a meaningless game.
The playoffs lie ahead. Good night to
you. All right. Nolan Patrick with the 1-star, 1-goal, 1-assist. Lear 2-star, 1-star, 1-goal, 1-assist, and Abbey Cabell with a 3-star, 1-goal, no assists. Really? Gudas had 2 assists. Yeah, go. Oh, maybe they're right. Okay. Yeah, how did Cabell, if he had a plus 3, he only had a plus 1? I don't know. I'm not sure how that works. But if you guys have some, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed an episode, make sure you guys check the playlist down below. Yeah. Peace out. Rock on YouTube.